Hello everyone, once again welcome back to our platform. Myself Nikul Sundagar, structural engineer at Pinnacle Engineering and Consultancy. Today we will get ETABS model, and there is an error, that is offset plan is too distorted forcel. Okay, so we will try to solve the error in ETABS. First of all, open this ETABS and I will try to import my file. Okay. How this error will reflect, go to the analysis. Here you can see there are run analysis. So once you do the run analysis, you have to save the project. Okay, so here we get a warning. Go to the analysis. Here you can see the last analysis run log. Here you get this error. While running analysis, offset plan is too distorted for cell 129_12. We can try to solve this error. So you can see the this ordinate is given. Center coordinate before offset, that is 6899.560 1021.705, and it's 8.4. The error is exactly at the 8.4 meter. Just go to this close, just go to the plan view, 8.4 meter, maybe first floor. You can see it's 8.4 meter. So I can identify there are one more mistakes. You can see this color difference. So let me select and let me delete this file. Now you can see the error. I hope it is visible. Can see here. Okay, you can see here. Okay, if you want to find it another way, go to the analysis tab, check model, select all, just press OK. So you can see the first floor slab F4 and F28 are too close. In the first floor slab F4 and F5 are too close. Just copy, notepad, paste here. Just close, click set view option, just click on object assignment, labels, just close. Now see the F4 and F28 is too close. So it may be F4 and F28 is too close, right? And F4 and F5 too close, F4 and F5. Okay. So by default, what we can do here, we can delete this slab. Let me check if there is any problem. Yes, you can see F11 is also in this problem, right? Just to delete it. Now again, apply a fresh slab. So sometimes the problem is very small. We have to rectify it properly. So you can solve your problems within a second. Now make sure there is no overlap. Now go to the analysis and check model. First of all, we'll check the model. So we can say model has been checked and no warning message was generated. Analysis, run analysis. Now my model is analyzed. So here we didn't get any error. So in this way, we can solve this offset plan is to distort for sale error. Thank you for the watching, guys.